their promise. Led by famed integrationist Martin Luther King, well over 1,000 adult Negroes paraded peacefully from a church assembly point to the Dallas County Courthouse. Some 800 students boycotted schools, staged their own march to support their parents. At the courthouse, a deputy sheriff ordered the demonstrators to line up single file, wait their turn for preliminary registration. The line stretched 8 city blocks. Earlier attempts by Negroes to register had led to some 3,400 arrests in the Selma area. There were none today. The massive turnout was a triumph for Dr. King.
Wonderful, wonderful.
Before leaving Selma to lead